part of God's own family. His kids, women and men. We've said it before, and now we'll say it again.
Welcome home.